I also think that it might, I think of a lot of things. The first thing I think is that we actually do have an ideological frame. Myself and Alicia in particular are trained organizers. We are trained Marxists. We are super versed on sort of ideological theories. And I think that what we really try to do is build a movement that could be utilized by many, many Black folks.